Hello everybody, my name is and I'm back with FraggleCraft. So, from the last episode, I've got obviously. In fact, I got a Dionysus pick. I upgrade it normally has greed 2, but I got it to greed 3. And I even ranked up a lot. There's a 5x multiplier going on. Ooh, lucky chest. Prism bombs. But like, I get 6 billion per cell. Well, from that, anyway. Now, I don't really know what we're gonna do in this episode, but dang. Bradley, no. But we're gonna see who the best fits this episode because we're W. Yeah, 8.1 billion per full inventory. I don't think... I hope my microphone picks up. Because this is gonna be a... This is gonna suck if it doesn't. Because I promised the microphone, and when I actually do it, doesn't work. But we'll see what happens. Chest. Why am I always getting 2 bombs? That's been a thing for like. But go in the other mine here. Boom. People multiplier is on, and oh, there's a 5x one. Get 2 of everything for some reason. It makes no sense. Have a pretty loud voice, so it shouldn't be much of a problem. It's just we can rake up. Okay. Yes, one big mine. Ooh, do we have my Turf Wars video, I was talking with other people. Hey, 20 billion. That's like 4 billion regularly. But anyway, I get sidetracked a lot, so that's gonna be a thing a lot. But anyway, I've been doing some. In the last video, in the description, I said I would be stockpiling stuff. It's just, I felt like I should do everything on the server on camera, because it's not often I find a new prison server that I actually love as much as this one. Oh, I did? Okay, where is it? Okay. I left a chest back in V. But, what? I forgot what I was talking about. That also happens a lot. But, for the most part, I am assuming that. Sorry if I say the same things over and over again. It's, don't know why. It's just weird. Like, I'm gonna say but and I didn't know you could get Prestige 100. Like the double zero. I thought it was stop at like 99. Is there a mine on the other side? There is not. Wait. Yeah, there kinda is.